Captain Basdale. I'm the Commandant to Flying Training School and Station Commander RAF Syreston. And I'm delighted that we've been able to host the 2019 National Aerospace Camp here at RAF Syreston. We have a fantastic day today. The weather's played its part over the last few days and hopefully will over the next few days. My aim for this week is to get as many of our air cadets into the air as possible, and hopefully we'll manage all of the 349 cadets who are able to fly will get flying.